I'm Stephen Reed. I'm the Business Development Manager for Australian Christian Colleges. We're a group of 10 Christian schools throughout Australia. In three states, we also run three online schools. We're 3-4 kilometres in the bush away from the major population. So we have to attract, the nature of the challenge for this school is to attract people past other great independent schools to want to come to this school. We had to look at ourselves and go, what do we offer that is different, better or special in comparison to the other schools in the area? And we thought that there would be something in technology. And so we wanted to research that to fully understand it. We looked at McCrindle for three reasons. The technology path, we needed to make sure it was strong, right? And exactly what part of technology, what aspects of it, what language would resonate with people, we wanted to understand that. We also, secondarily, we wanted to be able to use that in our BGA grant for the government, right? We needed to have some solid, robust data to support our BGA grant. And the third thing was we needed to be able to display that information in an engaging way. Infographics are a way to connect your audience to the data. It's a shorthand form of here's the story that everyone can understand. So I really think they were important, not just for the grant, but also for the PR that came after we were successful in and winning the $5 million. But yeah, it was unbelievable, you know, and a huge boost to this school. And the momentum that that has given us has carried on. And a key part of it was the research, which I think really not only gave us the confidence, but supported our position and our strategy in a really strong way.